Hey everybody, and welcome to part 16 of Ratchet and Clank Up Your Arsenal. Today we'll be flying to Metropolis to go and stop Dr. Nefarious from destroying the city. Hopefully, like Sasha said, we are not too late. And, Ratchet might get some action after this whole, fiasco's over with. You know what I'm saying? Oh yeah, and I got a new paint job while I was doing my test recording. So it's now Onyx Black. Instead of doing it on screen and wasting your time. Planet Kerbon, Metropolis. Zoom. It's kind of like an Earth-like spiderweb planet.
It's already started. Dr. Nefarious must be around here somewhere. You sure everything's okay, Clank?
Maybe Alice should take a look at your circuitry.
How do you like my special creation, Clank? I call him Clunk. Your dopey friend seems to be quite fond of him. Say, maybe they'll change your show to Secret Agent Clunk. Did you hear that, Lawrence?
You put the wit in twit, sir.
Yes, I do. Don't I? Today, you will witness the dawning of a new era. For years, I plotted in secret, suffering endless disappointments. But soon, it will all be worthwhile.
You will never succeed. Ratchet will put an end to your madness.
The only ending in Ratchet's future is the end of his own life. And you will have a front row seat.
Well, looks like we're not really packing real Clank. Go figure, eh? Why am I not just pounding? So much easier. Ooh, plasma whip enemies. Actually, what does the effector do to these? Oh, it levels up so... Wow. It's got a weird-ass creepy thing. Oh, by the way, there's a skill point for taking down the blimp. There we go. Skill point. Yeah, okay, I was like, that's actually a trophy. It was a very good year. I think it's like the Goodyear blimp, you know? I think that's what the joke is. Let's see, blade gun? One-shots these guys. The infector seems pretty good against these little guys. Love how it, like, just rolls around. Oh, god damn it, these guys. Wait, do these guys have armor now? I guess they've always had some form of armor, but it just got scarier. Ooh, little enemies over there. I'm trying to level up our weapons more equally. Oh, god damn it. Get more of these guys to deal with here. Shit for brains. Well, this is still 2 a kill on these guys, really? Anyone else find it kind of cheap, though, that, like, the new games, you can heal by talking to a weapons vendor, but in these games you couldn't? Dude, why were you phasing through the wall? That's a little cheap. Lucky for me, though, there is a titanium bolt over here. Oh, we get to see the little animation for it, too.
That's pretty badass.
Woohoo! Oh god, though, we're almost on the verge of death here. There, we almost didn't make it. Now, I believe that pad there... Or that pad is a teleportation pad for when you get the trophy. Now, I don't think we can, maybe, honestly don't know where the trophy is. Teleport out of order, come back another time. Okay, maybe it's not after we get the trophy, maybe it's just because we haven't gotten something done yet in the game. That could always be it too. Now, we do have some more ranger missions to do here once we're done. So that's going to be fun. I love doing their missions. Oh, wait, yeah. This level also introduces another enemy outside of the battle arena. And no, I'm not talking about the dropships either. That was just an evil dropship. Ooh, we get to use the infector again. Gotta love when we can just reuse a weapon to kill people and get experience for it. Like, look at that! Almost V3 and we barely had to do anything. Alright, you guys come here while I wait for the big guys to come. Wow, that one just, like, triple killed them all. Now, I know for a fact that they're gonna come in. Wait, why are you on the lava gun? God damn it. It's causing me to take extra damage because of the fact that it swapped into the wrong thing again. There we go, that's what I'm talking about. Oh, there's also another weapon vendor over there. God damn it, there's another guy out there. Jesus, there's a lot of enemies. Okay, doesn't look like we got any big guys out there, but let's check out around here first. Because I'm pretty sure there's a trophy around here somewhere. Not sure where. Oh, right there. Is that Dr. Nefarious? No, it's Scrunch. Never mind. Yay, we got the Scrunch trophy. Anyways, let's go out here and deal with these guys. Oh, cutscene.
It is time, Lawrence. Time to unveil the true future of this galaxy. The future I have chosen!
Oh, sorry. Did you say something, sir?
The activation device! Now! Behold the final chapter of this galaxy's destiny. The Age of Robots! You Lawrence!
Oh, dear. That was your audition for Galactic Idol, wasn't it? My mistake, sir. Dreadfully sorry. By all means, sir. Carry on.
Oh, Bioblitterator. Same thing that happened to our buddies, Skid. No, don't attack the little guys, man. Oh! This actually doesn't kill them anymore! Oh. Oh, that's not good. They're a lot tougher now. Or maybe the Infector is just better on organic life forms. Okay, where are you guys going? Great. Oh, man. Yeah! Oh, goddammit, there's the tank! That's the enemy I was telling you guys about. God freaking damn it, that did way too much damage to us. And the Infector is having a little bit of an issue now that they're not organic. Well, anyways, let's use the disc blade gun. This is still 2 AKO though. That's good. And it's a 3 AKO on those guys. Oh, and it's V3. Apparently this one doesn't like to do the whole upgraded thing for some reason. Yes! Is this the part where the enemies come down from the sky? I think it is. Like, yeah, the light's not supposed to shine through until they jump down, but for some reason they're jumping down. Now this weapon ricochets a lot more, which is good, because now we can get some bounce damage. These guys, eh? Agents of Doom, I guess? Go, little minions. Wait, not all of them fly, I guess. Wow, they do a lot of damage. Holy cow. Oh, god, no. Run! Well, we're gonna die, but at least we'll be able to get some more weapon experience. Yep. Dude! Oh, god, Jesus, they're back again. Here we go. V3! Oh, it still doesn't insta-kill these guys either. And no, that... Actually... Wait, why are you using the suck cannon? Suck cannon's not even on the same page, nor is it even in the same spot. Hey, there goes the bio-obliterator. Alright, I'll just start taking down the enemies with our sniper rifle. Oh, come on, that was a dick move there, buddy. One disc blade gun? That seems like a... Didn't I buy ammo, though? What? Oh, I was out. Well, that explains everything. Okay, so now let's use the Annihilator for the big guys. No, not on the little guys. Okay, you know what? Die! Man, that still doesn't do much. And now this guy. Why doesn't that kill it in one hit now? I'm confused. This game is getting confusing. This is probably the hardest part of the entire planet right here. Best weapon for these guys. Let's try the Annihilator. It's still V1. Oh, can you guys not kill me, please? That'd be much appreciated. Come on, man. The fact that he, like, grabs on really weird is starting to piss me off. Oh god. Annihilator V2. Ooh. Oh, I don't think they can hurt me there. Woo! Thank heavenly lord almighty. Hey, we now send out little mini bombs. That's kinda cool. Oh, maybe it's the fact that we ground pound that causes the light to come through. Yeah. We broke the window before they could actually get to it. Man, the disc blade gun is going to be our lord and savior for this. Woo! We got a health upgrade there. You actually hit him. There we go. You're destroyed as well. There, before he can drop off any more enemies. The only enemies I'd like are the small ones. I have a feeling we actually need to use the refractor here. Oh, you're actually not doing the weird camera angle like at Hollowstar Studios. Thank you. Oh, goddammit. Woo! Ah, they're all getting beat up down there from the disc blade. Oh. How was I supposed to know you guys were gonna pop up here? And ooh! V5.
The splitter rifle is the galaxy's most powerful stealth weapon. It uses.
I know. I'm sorry. I had to interrupt that, but I have to switch. Ooh, health. Now, actually, I'm gonna use the Annihilator for these ones. Like, it may not have the best, like, strafing distance, but it does have good range. Okay. I do have the refractor still, right? Yep, I do. I usually get rid of weaker, fully upgraded weapons. Do you need to tell me the same thing every time? No, you don't. Wait, why is there an enemy over there? Or like a ship? It didn't even spawn in any enemies. Was there a serious point to that guy doing that or not? Is that all just like a joke? Oh, never mind. He did drop enemies. We just couldn't see them. Go figure, eh? V5, still V2. Boink, 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 boink. No, and boink, I said. Now I believe we actually have a boss fight. I don't know, every time there's a ranger mission, except for the ones where it's only a ranger mission, there's kind of a boss fight.
Look, Clank, it's Dr. Nefarious and that butler guy. And they've got Clank.
They're holding you prisoner. How about that?
I guess I should be feeling pretty stupid right now. I don't suppose there is any chance he's the evil Clank. Yeah, didn't think so.
I've been laughing so hard today, my sides ache. I must admit, Ratchet, you've proven to be a far more worthy adversary than that imbecile Quark. Alas, I have a galaxy to conquer, so our game must end here. It's a shame you won't live long enough to see the rest of your kind exterminated. Well, you get the idea.
So yeah, this is Clunk. So, just fight him like a normal boss. But yeah, we don't have Clank anymore, so that kind of sucks. And he's already defeated, that was it.
I am sorry, Ratchet. This is all my fault.
Knock it off, Clank. Nefarious did this, and he is gonna pay for it. For Metropolis and for what he did to Quark and Skid. You and I are gonna make sure of that. Come on, let's get off this planet before we end up dead. Or worse.
But I believe how do they show up? I guess they're back at your ship, because I do know for a fact that there are ranger missions here, and some of them are annoying.
I can't believe it. That thing just turned the whole city into robots, even the Tyranoids. You've got to stop Nefarious before he can use it again.
I will. There they are! I knew they were around here. Boink. Let's go. Urban Storm, Part 1. The Tyranoids have occupied Metropolis and planted timed explosives throughout the city. When the clock runs out, the entire area will be vaporized. Using the hovership, locate and neutralize all of the charges before it is too late. Countdown. So, yep.
There we go on a mission.
My girlfriend says Pizza Hut sucks. Don't know why. Also, don't know why she's talking about Pizza Hut. Whoa, those graphics were weird. They're still weird here. The remake has a lot of graphical issues. I do know that. Yep, here we go. 2 minutes to deal with it. These things, guys. These things. Actually, not very difficult to deal with, though. I will admit that. As long as you're not near the missiles or near those guys with the freaking laser cannons. There's one behind me apparently. Oh, it's right down there with a bunch of saucers. Oh, can you go down? Oh, it's a square to go down. Robo saucers. I don't even know if we actually fight them in person, like the robo saucers. I honestly don't remember them looking like that, so that'd be kind of cool if we did. Robots and saucers. I believe this one's randomly over here in this building. No, never mind. Uh-oh. Run! This is a really easy mission. Well, it's not meant to be too difficult because you have a time limit. Yeah, 10,000 volts for that too. Not bad at all. 35,000! The bomb threat is over, but the Tyranoids still control most of Metropolis. The Rangers are preparing to counterattack and drive the invaders out. But first, they'll need a foothold in the city. Skydive in and make sure the operation goes as planned.
Sounds funny.
Oh, her pizza's gone from there. That's sad. They no longer have the poutine pizza. Yeah, for all you Canadians, they actually have poutine pizza. And this is glitched here. I can just sit here. Okay. Now I'm just gonna answer this text message real quickly. She must be bored at work. I think Chandler came in. And sometimes he orders food from there. So anyways, big guy. Big guy, I wanna Actually, you know what? Screw it. I'm just gonna use this on you guys. See, my weapon can go through as long as there's enemies.
Boink.
Man, our teammates actually do help us quite a bit here. Surprisingly, they do decent damage. Oh, never mind, we do fight the Robo-Saucers, but they take two hits with the Annihilator? You gotta be freaking kidding. Can you guys stop hitting me? Without the armor upgrade, we're taking a lot of damage here. Ah, yeah, also, what about these guys? Oh my god, Jesus, man.
Let's try the Tempest!
That's not the Tempest! Why do you keep switching into the wrong weapon, game? Okay, this thing does not do much damage. No siree. Also, why am I not using, like, the disc blade gun? I want to use the lava gun, but I'm just not getting very good opportunities to use it. Boink, and boink. Destruction! God, this thing needs more ammo, that's for sure. Oh, dropships. Darn it. At least these start to ricochet now. Oh, this side dropped walkers? This guy. Side dropped these guys. I don't even know what you call them. Oh, what's coming next? Oh, more saucers. There only seem to be much of a threat everywhere, though. Okay, damn it. We only have 3 shots left. At least that one didn't miss. Why are they not attacking like they're supposed to? Agents of Doom? Or apparently don't send out the Agents of Doom. And also, Hollow Shield, go! Oh, okay, you guys take him down. I'm cool with that. That's pretty easy. Woohoo! We did it. Tower attack. After failing to destroy the Ranger Assault Force, the Tyranoids have fallen back to 4 towers in the city center. Use the hover ship to wipe out these last pockets of resistance. 20,000. This one's worth less. I don't see why we go from, like, challenges where we lose, bolts. Like, why go from highest to lowest? Well, from lowest to highest to medium, or to middle, I guess. So I think there's only 3 challenges. I don't know if there's a 4th one. You die, dude? Thank you. UFOs. I don't know if the UFOs technically count as enemies. As, like, the ones you need to destroy. I think it's, like, mainly the turrets and the big guys. Okay, or don't actually destroy them at all, and that's gonna work out fine for me, too. That enemy was distracted with something. That one's not, apparently. Apparently I can destroy this one's missiles fairly easily. Boom! Boom! Yeah, you guys can destroy the UFO. Oh, never mind, there's some UFOs right there. Planet Aquatos? You weren't there, you don't know nothing about it. Sir, I heard the same story. Only I heard it was more like 2 weeks. Units maintain radio silence. Man, you guys are mean to your sergeant. He's telling these awesome war stories and you're just making fun of him. Poor guy. Oh, there's another turret right there. There's still something. Oh, enemies in there. Boink! Is that it? I think that's it. 20,000 bolts for it. Air superiority. The ground war has been won, but the skies over Metropolis are buzzing with enemy ships. Use the hover ship to wipe out the enemy air force and achieve air superiority. 15,000 bolts. Why even less? Like, doesn't this seem like it's a little off on your whole how many bolts you should be giving me thing, and why does this dropship keep going away on me? Dude, stop that. It's kind of getting annoying that you guys are just flying in very sporadic patterns. Get another one. Just randomly. Well, at least he's gone. I am, but they're kind of flying annoyingly. Die, dropship! Oh, I flew right into that shot. God damn it. You're also dead? You will soon be dead. Oh, and the one up above is trying to kill us. Now let's kill the one up here. This is an easy mission, but it's probably harder to avoid damage here than the other ones. Yeah, 15,000. Oh yeah, before we do anything else, I just gotta answer a text message. And wait, what's this one? Turret command. The Tyranoids have launched a desperate last-ditch offensive to retake Metropolis. Beat back the assault using a newly constructed ion cannon turret. 20,000 volts. The volts are all over the place in this. Oh, this one. I absolutely hate this one. This one can get annoying. Hopefully we don't fail it. Also, why is there a chunk stuck there? Keep your... No! Don't hit me, you creepy-ass little weirdos. No, please stop hitting me. Dude, no, we're not surrendering. I think this turret at least survives more... Like, how can you hit me when you're not even, like, above the freaking platform? Seems a little odd, don't you think? Like, how's that one distracting us from the real threat? It doesn't really make sense that you're calling them pus buckets. Shouldn't it be more like rust buckets now since they're robots? Another dropship. Our turret's almost halfway dead. Or is halfway dead, I should say. That was easy. Didn't take any damage from them. Yeah. Ooh, the Map-O-Matic and 20,000 bolts.
Thanks again, Sarge. Me and the guys wanted to get you something to say thanks for saving our butts all over the galaxy. Everybody chipped in. We got you this Map-O-Matic.
Oh, you guys are the best.
Aw, you guys are the best. Thanks, guys. Woohoo! Meow. Back to the glitchy skies. Back to the glitchy, glitchy, glitchy skies above. Yay! Yeah, so if you do this, it shows it. We got everything here, so there's nothing. And we can now buy the Rift Inducer! And we still need to get some more before we can get the armor. But we can now go to the Quick Select, and we don't need the Storm, so we'll put the Rift Inducer on here instead. So anyways, in the next episode, we will be leaving. See you guys next time. Peace.